sometimes they're just ways to kind of get around someone or to orientate yourself. So like, then this angle. Bagua is similar to Xing Yi, but more so. The idea is, what tends to happen is, when people grab their arm, okay, they're gonna resist as I pull down.
Yeah.
As they resist, I just keep them having the leg to fall back on.
Yeah.
Okay. So a lot of times what happens too is people put all their weight on that front leg, okay, as they do that. Okay. Now they yank back. Now as they yank back, all the way to the front. Okay. So it's here. Down.
So you're coming in with a leap now.
Yeah. Here. Yeah. Step. Then you gotta.